So if you're in a new video today, in Resident Evil 2, the first one of this channel, we're gonna do Resident Evil in this channel. I hope you like it. First episode, let's see how it goes.
Sounds like my wife.
And I hope you enjoy this gameplay. I would like it to, for you to enjoy it. Let's go.
Good.
I mean, I tried a couple times to play the game, and it was kind of fun. The words are a specific thing.
I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
This is the girl of the curve. And yet that body just splatters into the ground. Now, well, let's see what happens. It's raining hard, dude. It's raining fucking hard. That's what she said. Oh shit. Not gonna need lessons. Oh, we're playing as Leon. You can also play as the woman. I'm gonna finish first the story for Leon, and then the other channel will play the story as the girl.
No one's around? That's weird.
Actually fucking weird. Nothing. Well, there's nothing in the surroundings, so there's literally nothing, so just get into the mission.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
Oh shit. There's blood everywhere.
You alright?
The fuck? No, so I'm gonna take
it. Don't move. I'll be back for you. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, he's close to fucking dead, what a bitch.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir, I got this.
Oh, okay, that's not pleasant. Okay. That's disgusting. Oh my fucking god.
Shoot!
Can we fucking die already? Thank God I didn't miss anything. It's probably stand up again. Ah, that's a key worth use. How do we open the door? I mean, I don't want to waste all my ammo. Fucking missed. Fuck, I missed ammo. Okay, let me figure out how to open this shit. Wait, how do I send this to my... Fuck! I actually don't know how to move it. I'm actually gonna move this. I don't know how to move it. Fuck. How the fuck they move it? How the fuck they move this? Actually, I don't know. What? Storage room, no shit. Oh, here it is. That was fun.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
That's a lot of zombies.
Come on! Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well.
He's probably dead for sure. Why does this keep dipping? Why can't you hear the game? No. Well, now you can hear it. Why? Just staring at the mic. But okay, we can hear it now. It was started pretty well, and I'm just looking in the wrong place, so much anything too. You have to watch everything. Yeah, I do. I probably won't. Well, first one, and I hope you enjoy it. The rest of it to be a cool. Well, it's a remake, so it doesn't come as the same as the other one before it, but I don't know. I hope it's fun. And
attention, all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Jeez. I have no bullets left. And
looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Oh shit.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Won't you come on? Fuck, I think she's not dead. I hope not. Running fast.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
Shit.
There it is. The station.
Is anybody here?
Let's explore everything we have in here and... down here. Okay, let's see. We have to find more information. Let's see.
To be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
Find that guy.
Okay. So this is just right. I guess I just go right. Oh, I suppose I can't hear. If I just go straight on. Where am I? Okay, Miami. Okay, Miami. Let's save. It's 1 point to save right now. And to go. Okay, I don't want any fucking... I've read it there. Okay, there's nothing else here, so... Can't open the door.
I'll get you out. Please,
give me your hand.
Help me.
I got you.
Give me your other hand.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, it's really starting to Just one. What about you?
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Shit.
Come on.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
You're safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Branner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I could.
They popped me up many times.
Yeah. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
They probably have to help him now, I guess, I suppose.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. Now I can.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
Still bad.
Oh, what the fuck? Huh? What?
Nothing. Okay. It's actually scary.
Shit.
What the fuck was that?
What in the?
back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Which one? It is the way to the hold. Over here. So how much push it back there? Okay, I have to go through here. Oh my god, I have to do all of this again.
What the?
Okay. Not again. things are going down, right, all front, left. Fuck, I'm retarded. I have to... So I have to go down here, and then left, and then here, reception. Look. If I can go, I have to go to here, to the left. Dude, what the hell?
Son of a bitch.
Another one. I died. That's amazing. I swear, it's amazing. Well, I think we're gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed this first one. And okay, operation from. Okay, well, I'll do this my own when we get there. Post to the next one. Okay, I hope you enjoy this. Leave a like if you want more. And until next one, bye bye.